So, Hector was able to hire his own team of private investigators. Turns out his mom had been looking for him, too. That's how the great-great-grandson of Elia Yelnats and the great-great-great-grandson of Madame Zeroni became next-door neighbors. Camp Green Lake was closed, and the boys released for time served and sent to real counselors. They say Camp Green Lake will be reopened soon as a girls' camp. At least they won't have to worry.